Officials say this has been one of the safest 4th of July weekends on record to this point. There's still some time to go. KCRA3's Mallory Hoff, though, joins us live from Discovery Park. Mallory.
Yeah, that's right. You know, so far, so good. There has not been a single drowning on the American River this holiday weekend. And in fact, there hasn't been a single drowning on the American River since summer started, which officials tell us is unheard of for this time of year. In fact, there's only been one rescue on the American River this weekend. It took place earlier today, but we are told those individuals are okay.
Hot weather, cold water, a 4th of July weekend tradition that can quickly spoil. But this weekend, safety on the water has proven stronger than the current.
Not a single drowning yet, and I hope to keep it that way.
Officials say a dramatic decrease in the number of river goers has contributed to the success of Operation River Safe. It's a decrease that comes on the heels of a media blitz, alerting residents to be mindful of the cold and fast white water.
I think people are listening to us. It's been very slow here so far.
To give you an idea of just how slow this weekend is, there are normally about 50 or 60 people gathered around that rope swing. Today, there are none.
It's just been a real calm weekend compared to what the last couple weeks, 89 rescues within a month. That's unheard of. We don't do that in a year.
The tame weekend is also watered down with security checkpoints.
What happens if you get caught out here with alcohol?
We would confiscate the alcohol and issue a citation.
We've got some good Subway sandwiches, some Gatorade, and we have no more beer. If that's the rule, that's the law, that's what we got to do.
And for those who don't comply, there are consequences.
And the rules along the American River, very strict. One of those rules, all kids age 12 and under are to wear life jackets at all time that they are in the water or near the water. As you can see right here, that is not always happening. However, officials in the area do tell us if they see it, they will in fact issue a citation. It is very, very important that you are responsible for keeping your children safe. Live in Sacramento, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3 reports.